Greetings, true believers, and welcome to another sensational Mary Marvelite stream.
I've got a cat on my lap.
How you guys doing today? We are continuing this whole randomizer Nuzlocke dealy-do. Hey, Razzle. Oh, there she goes. Goodbye. We're going to Rock Tunnel. Hello, J.A. LaRock. How you doing? Let's see. Hey, Connor. How's it going? Jolty out of darkness. I'm going to cut down this, and that means run a new route, which means we can catch a new Pokemon. First, we got to fight this person. I have Pokemon. You're mine. We'll just see about this. We'll see what she's got and see how hard this is going to be. Celio. All right. So, a bit of punching ought to sort this out. Guy in Rock Tunnel that teaches Rock Slide? Nice. Could be useful. Let's kick this seal in the face. Oh, it's so chubby and cute, though. It is rotund. Might be random. Yeah, possibly. And we don't have, because of the randomizer not giving us enough Kanto Pokemon to get it, we have to go through Rock Tunnel without Flash. So, that's going to be fun. Not that hard, though. Should be alright. Lord knows I've done it before. Alright. Mr. Mime, okay. Well, that's a psychic type, so I'm going to want to... Although, actually, yeah, I could pursuit, so I can do this. Hopefully that'll... No. Okay, this could be bad. Let's just double slap, that's fine. Did that a few minutes ago? Nice. That was a crit. Alright, let's, I don't really have anything to hit this thing that hard with Grass Killer, so... Stick with the walls? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I know my way through it anyway, so it should be all good. Iron Maiden can smash this mime. You slaps me nothing to my steel hide. Alright. So, give it the old metal claw. Oh, you sneaky bugger. Well, at least that took down the substitute. Alright, try that again. Metal claw. Oh, he's, or she, I should say, is getting slappy. This is a Mrs. Mime, technically. Alright, clot down. There we go, that did it. That's that situation sorted most well. Xant is over on the bed, just kind of chilling out. He's a good boy right now. Sand Slash, should be okay. Missed, dang. Yeah, it's just gonna scratch at me, doesn't really have a whole lot. Try that again. Metal Claw! Slashy, slashy. Dang it, I was hoping that would do a bit more. And now it's getting all defendy. God dang it. There we go. Stupid thing. Headbutt's not gonna do any more, is it? I don't have stab on headbutt or anything. That did decent damage, though. One more of those. Blah. There we go. Alright, sweet. And getting those levels. One more. Feebas. Oh, that's got nothing. Blop. Done like dinner. Alright, now, let's see if we can get to a grass patch on this route. Flap down here. Oop, there's an item. Aerial Ace. Ooh, okay. That could come in useful if anyone can learn it that I have. I'm not 100% on that. Iron Maiden can learn Aerial Ace. I don't see why not. Uh, Aerial Ace is 60 damage and can't miss, which is good. 70. Metal Claw's 50, that's why that is. Okay. Let's get rid of Mud Slap, because we're not gonna... It's 20. It's 20! We're not gonna get much use out of Mud Slap. Alright, cool. Now we got a flying metal dinosaur. I can dig it. Alright. What up, Chuck? What do you got for me? What new challenge will this man hold? Hiker Jeremy sent out Relicanth. Alright, well this is water rock, so... A bit of grass. We'll take this thing out post-haste. Yeah, let's just Mega Drain and take care of it. Oh, almost. That really ought to have been one hit, but... He decided to be stubborn. That thing must have pretty decent defense then, if that didn't one-shot it. Blop. Bit of a priority punch, finish it off. Excellent. Next up, we've got... Quillfish. Okay, this is poison, water, either way, Mega Drain. Is the way to go. Suck it up. Critical hit. Energy drain. Poison angle. Wasn't super effective though. Oh, probably the poison must neutralize it. Poison resists grass, doesn't it? Also hit me with a poison, you dang dirty butthole. Alright, well, it's all good. I'll just use an antidote. They're very cheap, so I'm not going to bother to go back just for the sake of an antidote. And we've got a decent amount of money on our hands right now. I did stock up before starting this journey, so we should be all set to go. I do have some escape ropes if it becomes completely necessary, like we run out of antidotes or something. I don't think I'd want to be in Rock Tunnel and not have any antidotes, so if I have to use all of them, then I'll probably pop out and buy some more. But, hopefully that does not become necessary. But, as I said, I have escape ropes just in case. Croc-o-nah! Alright, this is another water situation. So, just use Egg-Egg-Egg-Eggy. It's not going to hit him with a super effective damage, but be able to tank anything it can do while hitting it with psychic attacks. And Egg, Egg, and Eggy needs a few more levels. Confusion. There we go. Critical hit. Excellent. Alright, next up is a Fearow. Okay, this could be bad. So I'm gonna haul Egg, Egg, and Eggy out. Put Iron Maiden back in. A swift headbutt to take care of this situation. Da-da-da, headbutt. Hey Fish, how's it going? Thank you for joining me. I trust you're doing well today. I saw that delicious looking treat you posted in the Discord, and god dang, that looks good. And I'm kind of jealous that you have that and I don't. But I bought some pirate cookies today, so that's not bad. I'm gonna have those after I'm done here. Some of them, anyway. Alright, go up and around. Alright, another dude. Bug catcher. I get up early every day to raise my Pokemon from cocoons. Alright, what has emerged forth from your cocoons? Brent. A Nidoqueen. Alright. Poison Ground. Oop, wrong button. Pokemon, I want to hit you with... Egg Egg and Eggy should be alright. A poison attack will hurt. Yeah, it was like peanut butter oatmeal cookies kind of thing. Not very effective. Excellent. Alright, so confusion ought to do some damage. You don't like him? Oh no! I failed you, fish. Luckily, I get to eat them. Alright, that's that. Huntail. It's water. We'll just keep confusioning this thing. There we go. Whirlpool, you missed. You missed. Alright, that's the end of that. I have not. Yay. That makes me happy. Total waste time. Alright, let's see. Here we go, Grass Patch, Route 9, new Pokemon. Who's our new friend gonna be? Oh, good gravy, it's a Charizard. Okay. Alright. Cut. Ooh, that did a fair bit of damage. I don't want to put out my grass type and try and, lag? Ah, that sucks. I don't want to put out my grass type to try and paralyze it for obvious reasons. So, let's huck a ball and see how it goes. Whoop. Dang it. Ugh, I'm not going to be able to catch you, am I? What do I have to hit it with that's not going to kill it? Because cut is only what? Like 40? 50. Cut is 50. That did over half its health. That an attack is 65. I could try Hypnosis, but I don't know if Egg and Eggy is going to tank fire attacks. Probably not. That would be a very bad idea. Special attack 70. Ember is 40. That'd be knocked down to 20. With Stab, it's closer to 30. 70. Yeah, I could send out Karamak and try and hit it with an Ember. Oh, it is pretty low. Let me try another ball. And see if I get lucky. Who's got higher special defense? 37? 38. Doesn't have full HP though. 51. Egg and Eggy's got way more HP. Lowered his attack. He should be able to tank at least one Ember. This is good. I've got a Great Ball, but I've only got one Great Ball. Damn it! Alright. Maybe now's the time, then while it's still asleep. Didn't do it. It could wake up, so I'm not going to switch now. If it wakes up when I put it to sleep again, I'll immediately switch over. Oh. There we go. Okay. Wasn't necessary. We got it. Alright, so what are we going to name this Charizard? Charizard's data was added to the Pokédex. Okay, its wings can carry this Pokémon close to an altitude of 4,600 feet. It blows out fire at very high temperatures. Charlie? Charlie will do. Give nickname to captured Charizard. Yes. Hey Blue, how's it going? Thank you for joining me. Actually, rather than Charlie... Zodiac? I was gonna go with Chuck. That's a nickname for Charles. Let's go with Chuck. I like Chuck. Alright, that's that. Now, all the way back here, I might as well just pop back to the Pokemon Center. And actually, I'm going to grab a bunch more antidotes. Because that would be... Because poison would be the worst thing in the middle of a cave. And antidotes are really cheap. So I'm going to get like... Yeah. 11 more of those. Yeah. They're super cheap, so we'll just stock up on them. So there's no way that we're going to run out in the cave. We would have to get poisoned 16 times. And if that happens, then... God dang. We'll do the whole escape rope thing. Now, the question is, do we want Charizard on the team? Because we've got Karamak here. Then we've also got... We've already got... Because he's... fire ground, right? Yeah. Well, we've already got ground with Armafant up here. What are the stat comparisons like? Pokemon DB. Alright, so let's look at Charizard. And let's look at... Oh my god, like what is his species actually called? Camerupt. Alright, let's see here. Charizard. Total 534, 78, 84, 78, 109, 85, 100. Don't need Zard. That's true. I mean, we've got coverage covered. Special attack 105 versus 109, pretty similar. Zard is faster, obviously. Bit tankier. Charizard is better overall, though. It's not really a matter of need, it's that Charizard is a better Pokemon than Camerupt. So for that reason, we're gonna put Charizard in. But we'll put him at the front of the party so we can get leveled up. So Charizard goes there. Armafant goes here. Lady Punchy here. Alright, cool. We'll level him up as we go. All right, so that's that. Should be all set to go. Yes. Okay. Cool. So Chuck has entered the chat. Now we should be able to move forward. I'm not sure if there's another route or if 9 brings us all the way to the tunnel, but either way, we're going to get a chance to catch a new Pokemon in the tunnel itself. I think there might be another route on the way. I think this journey might be 2 routes, but we'll see. Okay, up here. Hello? Okay, I'm going to fake this person. Go, my super bug Pokemon! Alright, we'll see what he's actually got. Electrode. Okay. Electrode usually has Sonic Boom. Oh, it could have Explosion, too. Alright, well. Defense 92. If anything explodes, Iron Maiden is going to have the best shot at tanking it. Oh, less so now. Oh, dang it. It used Screech. Let me see if I'm worrying for nothing here. I need to know if this thing can even have Explosion or Self-Destruct yet. Electrode. Because if it can, we need to approach this very, very carefully. Generation 3, Fire Red Leaf Green, Sonic Boom. Okay, not until 27. Okay, so we're safe. So I can just headbutt the heck out of this thing. It has Self-Destruct at 27, and it has Explosion at 54. Sonic Boom is a pain, though, because it does set damage. But it is what it is. Alright, Butterfree, not going to be a problem. Oh, I should have used Aerial Ace. I'll do that now. Oh, dang it all. Alright, now I'm going to use Aerial Ace. Please, yes. All right, good. All right, Blossom. All right, another Aerial Ace ought to take care of this one. Please. Dang it, that's not what I wanted. Uh-oh. Okay, this is getting sketchy. Chuck is only 14, that's 20. Yeah, Chuck's not ready for prime time yet. Egg, is gonna finish this off. Magical Leaf, how dare you. That's not very magical. Alright, Confusion. Is this thing part poison? I believe it is. Maybe not. It lost its poison when it evolved. Confusion. Still, Confusion is probably the hardest thing Iggy can hit it with. Magical Leaf. Stop doing that! I guess that's all it's got. Confusion. Excellent. Cool Beans. 24. Alright. Yeah, I defeated Connor. Blossom just kind of exists without the poison typing. Yeah. I guess it makes sense. Like, Vileplume is the poison version, and Blossom is the non-poison version. Let's top up. Back into green at least. One more. There we go. Alright, is there anything over here? This is still Route 9, I believe. Let me fight this person, I'll check the map to make sure. I saw a double check. Cacnea. Level 19. Alright, let's give Chuck a chance. Let's toss out an ember. See, that still did well. I knew, like, Charizard, man. Like, Charizard is gonna do well. He's not even ready for combat, and he's already, like, doing this kind of damage with his weak attack. When Chuck gets Flamethrower, he is going to be, wrecking some shop. I tell you what. What level is that gonna be, Owen? I'll have to look that up now. Soul Rock. Alright, well, I don't want this situation happening. Let me see here. Charizard! Alright, we'll pull Chuck out. And let's see. Soul Rock. I'm gonna hit you with... Ooh, it sounds like he got that whole situation on lockdown there, Connor. Pokemon. Who am I gonna beat this thing with? Probably Iron Maiden. Actually, yeah, because Metal Claw will work on this. Yep. Oh, for goodness sake. Second time in a freaking row, man. There we go. Okay, cool. This'll work on rock, right? Yeah. Yeah, that does well on rock. That is correct. Getting Dratini levels while you go through rock tunnel. Excellent. Get that Dratini up. Lyran! Alright, I might as well swap out here. Let's see. I'm gonna want... I keep forgetting. Is that rock or ground? It's rock. Which means fighting is going to completely destroy that. Alright, killer. Alright. Accuracy is down. Let's try a rolling kick. Hope for the best. There it goes. There we go. Done. Freaking done. Maybe at a simple point. Sounds like a plan, my dude. Flying Feet Spinner. Yes! Oh, I should have named Grass Killer like Beyblade or something. Persian, yeah, he can handle this as well. It's payday! Critical hit, you piece of garbage. Rolled it. Ah, dang it. Alright, try it again. Get in there! There we go. Cool. Excellent! Things are going well. Rapid Spin. Let me see here. Uh, 20 damage gets rid of that stuff. I don't think that's really necessary though, because if we've really got something like that going on, we would probably just switch out. Rapid Spin is all well and good, but the other stuff we have is probably more useful, comparatively. Alright, so this is still Route 9, correct? Oh, hang on, I've got the map here. Yes. And Route 10... Route 10 is right before and right after Rock Tunnel, but we'll get a chance to instantly KO's it. Oh, yes. I'm just that good, baby. Alright, you've got something to fight. Aren't you a little toughy? Yeah, I'm pretty good. When is Chuck gonna learn Flamethrower? I wanted to know that. Moves learn, fire red, Flamethrower at 34. He's got a ways to go. But theoretically, he shouldn't be a Charizard until around there anyway. So when he gets to 34, he'll have Flamethrower, and then he will be kicking all of the ass. That's an unknown. No, I'll be safe. I won't risk it. I was going to say Chuck should be able to handle it, but I don't want to play around with it. Want to make sure Chuck gets a chance to get up to 34. He also gets Wing Attack at 36, which is pretty good. Not as good. Flamethrower is the one we're gunning for here. Let's just headbutt this thing. But, so when is Iron Maiden? This thing's got a super effective hidden power on Iron Maiden here. It's fine because it's gonna finish it off now. Evolved form. Aggron, that's what it's called. Yeah, I want to know when Iron Maiden is going to get some good moves, too. Moves learned. Hang on, I'm in the wrong gen. I was going to say, in later gens, it gets Iron Head at 22, which would have been good. But in this gen, it doesn't get it. Well, I guess Iron Tail at 29, which is low accuracy, but that's alright. It is indeed a Jolteon. Headbutt. I'm not a ground. Jesus, I'm not a ground type. Alright, do I have a ground type? I do. I've got Urmathan. Yeah, Iron Tail has kind of low accuracy, but high attack, but that's also kind of what Metal Claws is for me right now. The accuracy will drop from 95 to 75, but the power will double, so it's kind of worth it. Let me see here, just Horn Attack, I suppose. Armafant needs to learn a move, too. Like a decent ground move, specifically. Okay. Sandshrew. Just Horn Attack again. Let's have a look at Donphan. Do the Horn Attack. Let's learn. Three. Green. Oh, man. It's a while away, but Donphan does learn Earthquake naturally at level 49. So that's a ways off, but Earthquake is in this guy's future if he survives long enough. Oh, you piece of garbage. How don't... Ugh. I knew it. I freaking knew it. Donphan is pretty great. Horn Attack! Son of a... I'm swapping out. This is a... This is some hot garbage right here. This is some hot nonsense. Alright, Punchy. Yeah, I know it lowered my accuracy, but still, I was hoping to get lucky. It just kept doing it. I just need the pre-evolution Pepsi. That's pretty good. Fanfi, that's what it's named. It's the choice of a new generation. Alright. Punchy is leveling up. Excellent. Defeat Bryce! Alright, we should be... I'll just use the antidote anyway. I had a bunch of those for a reason. Alright, cool. More people to fight. Don't you dare patronize me! Alright, I'm gonna go around and make sure I didn't miss anything. I know there's a Pokemon Center before Rock Tunnel anyway. And there's another patch of grass, which is technically Route 10, so we'll be able to get another Pokemon. Alright, Vileplume. This is a good job for Eggy here. Your Mega Drain means nothing to me. Alright. Now, poison move might hurt a lot, but confusion should slam this thing pretty hard. There we go. Yes! Now the ball's in my court! How do you like them apples? Looks like it doesn't have a poison move, otherwise it probably would have used it right there. So, one more confusion. Ugh! Gotta end this battle, or this thing off at least. Chuck is leveling up. Oh yeah, that was all this lady had. Alright, so we'll plop down. Yep, there's an item here. Burn heal. Always good to have. I'll fight this guy. I'll go back down and around again. Hiker Allen would like to battle. He's got a Pelipper. A big, dumb pelican. Well, this is not a situation I want. Want to know why you love having a Meowth? Payday? I'm guessing Payday. Yeah, Iggy. It's flying, but should be fine. Gotta get that sweet dash. Racking up that cheddar. Confusion. There we go. Oh, no. Okay, tanked it pretty good. Alright, yeah, let's just finish this thing off. I think I had a good solid answer to Pelipper in terms of type. Puccina, you're like a little dark boy. So I'ma send him my killer. You're either dark, normal, or both, but either way, a good solid kick will do the job. Alright, rolling kick. Bop. Bopped you right in the nose. I booped your snoot with my foot. And that's it for Alan.
Alan!
Alright. Yay, Jurassic Park 3 references. Very obscure ones. Up through here, up and around. Do I have to fight anyone else? I don't think so. I think I'm good. Yeah, here we go. Route 10. There's a grass patch. There's the Pokemon Center. Pop in here. Do the Heelys. Get everyone back to health. That's why I wasn't really using the healing items. It's because I knew there was a Pokemon Center right here. This scientist have anything for me? I've been looking for you. It's me. When the ever-present age, probably has completed in. Supposed to give you a reward from Professor Oak. Everstone. Yes? Only got six. It's because you're only counting Kanto region Pokemon. It's not fair. This is hogwash. Alright, fine. Let's see if there's anything in here for us to catch. Sunflora. Fair enough. We'll catch it anyway. Are grass types immune to what's it called? Well, I'll see in a second there. Leech seed. Does leech seed work on grass types in this gen? Doesn't affect? No. Okay. It does not. Worst fully evolved mon in the game? Oh, no. Well, we're gonna try and catch him. Oh. If he's the worst, I've got a good idea for a name, though. Alright, so, who am I gonna switch over to do damage? Look at his stats. Oh, good. Let's just see how the ball goes. Dang. Okay. What's the lightest tap I can give this guy right now? Probably Charizard, actually. It is a 82, 45. Ooh, you have a special attack? Mega Drain? Yeah, actually Mega Drain is going to be pretty weak on this thing. Because it'll be half damage. Yeah, half damage and Lady Punchy's extremely easy to KO. Yeah, I kind of figured as much. Lady Punchy has pretty bad special attack, though. And plus, this is, you know, resisting Mega Drain, so... Down in the yellow... do one or two more, and then throw another ball. There we go. Okay, now should be good. Now is the time. Oh, it's growing. How terrifying. Bag and ball. Oh. Or is grass special in this gen? Grass might actually be physical. In this gen, I don't remember. Either way, we caught it. Sunflora's data was added. In the daytime, it rushes about in a hectic manner, but comes to a complete stop when the sun sets. Alright, cool. Think it's special? Okay. That would make sense because of how little damage I was doing there. I think you're probably right. Flowey! Alright, well, he's going in the PC. I'm gonna heal up again. Then we got, like, a couple more trainers, and then we're in the tunnel. Heal back to perfect health. Yes, please. Better off using Breloom as a physical attacker? Absolutely. Alright, so we've got you. Heidi sent out a Psyduck. Okay. So we are going to use... Yeah, Eggy. Mostly because it can tank anything this thing can throw at us. And it'll just stomp it into the doit. Actually, I guess Confusion will work too, because Psyduck isn't actually Psychic type. How dare you? How dare you disable my Confusion? Now you're just glomping for a stomping. There we go. Easy enough. Altaria. This thing is a dragon. Still. Oh, still disabled. Okay. Maybe I should try to hypnosisize it. Ah, dang it. Lowering my attack stat. Still. Okay, this is good. Okay. So what's the hardest thing I can hit this with? Lady Punchy is the highest level. Although... Altaria. That's Dragon Flying, I believe? Yeah, Flying Dragon. So... This is going to resist a lot of things, isn't it? Type effectiveness. It'll resist Fighting Bug, Fire, Water, and Grass. Anything else would be fine. Giving Rock Slide to Primate was a fantastic idea? That does sound like a good idea. Wick to Rock, Ice Dragon. Fairy's not a thing yet. Alright, so... fighting is out of the question. That's not going to do it. I can hit it with Metal Claw. Or Psychic would do regular damage as well, but it's currently disabled. Actually, normal type does normal damage as well, but he also just lowered my attack. So we'll just switch out to Iron Maiden, who she should be able to tank anything this thing will wake up and throw at us. In the meantime, some Metal Claw will do the job. It's got like an errant hair. Whatever. There we go. Let me just keep Metal Clawing this thing. Whatever. Hair's not cooperating. Now we'll finish it off with an Aerial Ace because it can't miss. Oh, you stupid bird. Dang. Alright. Well, I'm prepared for this as well. Use the Awakening. Iron Maiden woke up. Ugh. Now I don't need my bag. Put my bag away. Let's Aerial Ace this thing now. Pathetic. There we go. Done. So very done.
Oh, after all my training.
I still defeated you. Alright, I think there's one more trainer? No, it's just going into the tunnel. Alright, here we be. Rock tunnel. Oh, right. I was thinking about how this looks in Gen 1. Because in Gen 1, especially if you're playing it like, you know, on a backlit screen or something like that. Like if you're not playing it on something other than an actual Game Boy. In Gen 1, you can still see the outline of the walls. I forgot that this was like this. I was thinking about how this was back in, what, 1996 and not the Game Boy version. Alright, well, I vaguely know how to get out of here, so... Also, we can catch a ferret. I guess we'll do that. What are we gonna name a ferret? We'll send out Punchy. Sock? Very good. We shall name this thing Sock. Alright. So we'll stun it. My boy Sock! It's your boy! Oh, it went asleep. Well, I'm gonna seed this thing then. And now that it's asleep, I'm just gonna huck a ball at it and see what happens. I've got 8 balls. Named your ferret Sock and Soul Silver? Excellent. That's a good name. Get. Ah, dang it. How freaking dare you! Stun Spore. Seymour's a scarf. That's pretty good. Alright. This should do it, right? Get in the ball, Sock. God dang it. Try again. Get in the ball! Damn it! Now I'll just try again. Sorry, I went to- oh, no worries, Cat. Appreciate you guys hanging out either way. There we go. Furret was caught. Okay. There is no telling where its tail begins. Despite its short legs, it is quick at hunting ratata. Very good. Give a nickname, yes. Into the sock drawer with him. Sock! Alright. I think I vaguely know how to... Ooh, a thing. Repel, alright. There's a person. Doesn't help that you're knitting a scarf. There it. Iron Maiden. Kicking ass. Butting heads, squashing furrets. Sock is a beautiful boy. Chuck is leveling up. Hello. Pokemon fight, ready, go! Alright. Pokemaniac Ashton. Solrock. Now, this is another job for Iron Maiden. Fire spin. Ooh, that could be dangerous. Oh, not too bad, actually. Defense. How dare you? Metal Claw. Excellent. One more of those will take care of this thing. Maybe. Maybe take care of this thing. Please. Yes! Critical hit! Excellent. Perfect timing on that. Now we also have a Bellsprout. I'm just gonna Aerial Ace. There we go. Does steel resist grass? Is Iron Maiden neutral to grass? Takedown. Takedown is 90, 85 versus 70, 100. Reckless. Yeah. Turn a furt into a scarf. Keep your neck warm. Grass isn't very effective on steel. Okay, that's what I thought, so. That means Iron Maiden is neutral against grass, which is good to know. I'm gonna stick with Headbutt, because it's more reliable. It's less damage, but it's more accurate, and it doesn't have the, less accurate, but it doesn't have, or more accurate, I should say, and it doesn't have the recoil damage, is what I'm saying. Also, it's got the chance for flinch. What? I'm waiting. Oh! Stop letting me down now. You are right. You are absolutely right. That Iron Maiden has the ability that she doesn't take recoil damage. That is true. Alright, well in that case... Do we want to get rid of Iron Defense? I'm really not using it. I'm going to keep that, though. Yeah, let's get rid of... We'll get rid of Headbutt, then. You've sold me on it. Iron Defense is the kind of thing that I think is going to be useful for, like, a boss or something. So, I'm sure that Aggron has that, right? I'm pretty sure. Yeah, Rockhead. Ooh, Discordia has become a follower. Thank you. Yeah, so that is all good there. Da, da, da. Moving down the list. Or move her down the list, I should say. Alright, can I... Okay, I'm gonna not run. I know... Ugh. Is this the way? I think I'm on the right track. And then I have to go left or down? Oh, look, it's Trico. Could have caught that. That would have been good. Oh, well. Ember. Ah, oh, and it's even, like, right in catching range. Dang it, why couldn't you pop up first? I don't know. Goodbye, Trico. Trico! Oh, well. Ooh. So I keep going left, right? I think that's where I go. Item. I'm just bringing up a damn map. Nuts to this. I'm pretty sure I remember it, but good god. Alright, Winston wants to battle. He's got a Zigzagoon! Grass Killer auto one-shot this thing. These maps are mildly confusing. No, no, I understand this now. Okay, yeah, no, I'm glad I brought up this map, because this is, yeah. I remember this now. This is mildly complicated. I know I know where I am here. Okay. Alright, so that was that dude. Alright, so... I gotta, like, go up somewhere? Nah. I'm looking for some up. Okay. I see where I am. Oh, hey, a Golduck. Pokemon. Yeah, Iggy. Iggy. Confusion. Chuck is leveling up. It's exactly what we need. Alright, here we go. Okay, yeah, so this is the right way, so we gotta go, like, up a bit. Go, like, snake around up. Martha! Tired old joke. Horsey. Go Iggy. Alright. Confusion on this guy. Take him out. And then... Slow King. You're a psychic type, aren't you? I'm just gonna stomp. Bop. Hmm. Tanked that pretty well. Keep on stomping. Well, maybe I should hypnosis him and see if I can do it. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I'll just stomp away. Bump. There we go. Got the crit. Hit him with the critical. 25. He's water type too. Yeah, yeah, I know. But what I was saying was that confusion would have been half damage. Top Iggy up with a potion. Alright, now I gotta sneak around up here. Oh.
Ah, do you know about Pokemon cosplay?
Oh boy. Oh, it's a furry. Alright, Azumarill. Let's see. Yeah, Iggy. Ginjinkas. Yes, that is actually, yeah, that's more accurate. Oh, he did kind of have the, like... It wasn't really a mask, it was more of a hat. Let's see here. Yeah, as I was saying, I'm probably better off using for wild encounters especially, going with the lower level one that can kind of handle it in order to even out the leveling. And stop. Bop. This is not a wild encounter, but you still know what I mean. Okay, this is a ghost type, so I should probably get Iggy out of here. I don't really have anything specific for it. Iron Maiden can probably deal with this. Metal Claw should still do damage. Ah, dang. Ash should be okay. Iron Maiden's got physical defense out of the wazoo. Is this gonna kill it? What moves can you get Executor to learn? That's a good question. I don't think I've got a lot of TMs for it. Executor. Let me see what he learns. I don't think he learns anything naturally, actually, since it's already evolved. Gen 3, Fire Red. Yeah, it gets Egg Bomb at 31, but that's it. Like, everything for Executor is going to be tutors or TMs. I don't think I have any TMs for him. I do have Shockwave. I haven't taught that to anyone yet. Iron Maiden can learn Shockwave. I don't know if that's going to be very good, because it's only 60, and she's probably not a very high special attacker. Water Pulse... Iron Maiden can learn a lot of moves. Scare person. I think you're safe, Fish. Brick Break. It's a fighting move. I'm pretty covered for fighting, though. Shockwave. Secret Power. Rest Attract Thief. Anyone learn Thief? Iggy can learn Thief. Could be good. Not super strong, but you know, it's better than Barrage. Iron Maiden learns water type moves, which should knock her out because she's weak to that. Yeah, but I mean, you know. People are weak to gun, but people can still use gun, so, you know. Oh, around, I think. Oh, it's a monkey. Right, I'm learning Surf makes you laugh. Yeah. I mean, I guess just because they're weak to water doesn't mean they can't swim, I guess? Apparently. Takedown! Bah! Excellent. Alright, so if I go around here... Oh, boy. My Pokemon techniques will leave you crying! Ambipom Slapstick Senior, yes. This guy's got a Magmar. Ooh. Okay. I guess Armathan? Just to tank the chip away at it while it tanks any fire moves this thing might have. Like that one. Oh, good gravy. Okay. Maybe not. Alright, well, let me see something here. Armaphant has special defense 37. Not very high. Grass Killer has special defense 62. Way higher. So I'm going to shift out to him. And I'm going to kick this duck in the face. Intimidate doesn't really matter here. Smog. You missed. And now, I'm gonna give you a whole rolling kick. Dang, this is gonna do the thing, isn't it? Yeah, that thing. Doesn't matter. I hit you anyway. Ooh, decent damage. Oh, damn it all. Flame body. Oh, and that cuts my attack, too. Shoot. Oh, boy. Okay. Well, let me get rid of that, then. Use a burn heal. Should be able to tank this pretty... Oh, dang it. I'm going super potion. We're going all the way with this. Zard, are you sure? Zard is lower level. Let me see what his special defense is. Yeah, special defense is 40. 62. So it's going to be half damage, which basically puts it up to like 80. So yeah, that'll be alright. But is he going to be able to hit back against it? Not as hard. Fire Punch will definitely do less damage, but will Chuck be able to take him out? You know what, I'm going to get Grass Killer to do another rolling kick. Or better yet, I'm going to use Revenge. Because it's not going to one-shot me. Oh, but it is going to use Smoke Screen. Alright, if this misses, then I'm switching out. Now I'm switching. If he didn't use Smokescreen, that probably would have worked. Yeah, Fire Punch will definitely do less damage, but it's a matter of Chuck hitting back. Alright. Super potion. Let's just go all the way. Go all in. Oh, okay. Physical defense. That's fine. That's not a factor here. Oh, balls. There we go. Okay. Hope for damage. Very, very little damage. Okay. Well, I'm going to take this opportunity. Not a super potion. To restore Grass Killer to full strength. Alright, so Grass Killer is doing well, so I'm gonna scratch away at this guy. Scratch. Yes. Damn it! He You can tank another one of these. Scratch. There we go. Okay. Cool. Whew. That was a pain in the butt. Oh, now Chuck wants to learn Smokescreen. I'm all about that life. Lowers its attack, Smokescreen. Yeah, we'll get rid of Growl. Whew, alright. That's that handled. Alright, so now... use some potions on Chuck. And Armafent, let's get everyone back to full. One super potion on Armafent. And one regular potion on Eggy. Alright, cool. Ready to move on. Let me look at this map again. Here we go. So there should be over here some. Oh, dang it. Up in like the northwest corner here, somewhere around there. Yeah, Ember. Bob. There we go. Oh. Okay, and now. Okay, yeah, I remember this now. So I gotta go down to the right and then kind of up. Let me just... whoop. Hey, a cacturn! Those are cool. I'm glad there's grass types in here. This lets me level up Chuck a little bit. I think tank that okay, though. Ah, with the burn! Excellent. How dare you leer at me. I don't quite appreciate it. There you go. You did now. Woo! And woo! Oh! This guy wants a piece of me. Alright, Oliver. He's got Absol. Well, I've got several answers for that. Go, Grass Killer! Whipping up whirlwinds and stuff. Hit you with the old rolling kick. That ought to do that. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Fire its poster character on your team. Yeah, that is pretty good. I like that. Right. Electrode. Okay, okay. I'm just gonna kick you too. That was a critical hit. Pathetic! Oh, he's charging. He's charging up his special attack! Yeah, well, how about this? Now you're dead. How do you like those apples in particular? Alright, Paris. I guess I'll just switch. Might as well let Chuck handle this one. Shouldn't be too much of an issue for him. Ah, and even the poison powder missed. Alright, Ember it up. Alright, excellent. Hey, Zant, how's it going? Say hello to the people. Why is your butt in front of the camera? Can you put your head there at least? No? Alright, fine. Be that way. No, Zant, no, 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 no. Okay. Over here, dude. Zant, 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 Zant. Here you are. Hello.
Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy?
And he's gone. Alright. Oh, look, it's a Phoebus. Scratch. Ow. Scratch. Oh, he's back. No, Zant, no, 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 no. Ember. Aha! Here we go. Here. No, wait, I already went. Yeah, okay. Hang on. And now I go down, right? Because I kind of went back through that, didn't I? Yeah, so this way and then this way. Okay. Yeah, I turned around for a second there. But now I know where I'm going. It's all good. Metal Claw. That was a critical hit, and it still didn't kill it. Oh, water resists steel, that's why. Hey, Zant. Zant. You want to come over here for a second? No? What are you doing? Alright. He's just going to hang out over there. Alright, so... Bop. Bop. Random encounters are, like, ruining my train of thought. When we get out of here, I want to take a look at what we got in the PC and have a think about our team composition. Because for the most part, it's good, but we're kind of doubled up on fighting types with Lady Punchy and Grass Killer there. So let's have a look at what our other options are. Oh, we got a battle on our hands. Okay, Lucas would like the battle. Spinda! Send out Iron Maiden. Takedown. Bah! There. Oh, almost. Almost. Finish it off. There we go. I like Aerial Ace mostly because it can't miss. Shiftry! Let's try this. Bah! Almost. Oh, now I'm gonna finish you off. You are so finished. There we go. Okay, now I believe, like, up and maybe a little to the right. There we go. And now I just kind of need to go left. Yeah. Down from here, I think? It's a Primeape. Nah, fighting types will hurt Iron Maiden. Egg, and Eggy. check this out as well. Yeah, I have two fighting types, which seems redundant. But is Hitmontop or Breloom the better option? 130 attack versus... Well, Breloom hits way damn harder. But Hitmontop is tankier. Breloom has higher HP, but not by a lot. They have the exact same speed. Hitmontop. Oh yeah, that's true. We're going to teach him Fly, and that'll be hilarious. I was kind of leaning towards that. Yeah, Breloom hits harder, but Hitmontop is tankier. He's not very tanky overall, but, you know, he can take a hit better than Breloom can overall. Which seems useful for this kind of thing. And of course, if things do go tits up and we need to, replace them, then that'll be fine. We'll have someone in the box. Hey, Zan. Bye, Zan. Alright, Medicham. Okay. Best one to take care of this. Probably, I was going to say Iron Maiden, but once again, fighting techniques hurt him. Hurt her. I guess Eggy, because it can tank hits and confusion will be neutral. I should make use of that. Oh yeah, I gave her Thief. Or gave him Thief. Iggy's a guy. Forgot about that. Although, is the... Let me see something here. Dark moves are not very effective on fighting. Okay, so that would be neutral anyway. I can try for a stomp. See how it goes for me. Tank that, no problem. And... Dang it! It's gonna hurt. Ugh. Alright, fine, I'll switch out. I don't really want to switch, though. No one else is really that great for this. Alright. I'll use a potion. I'll try for another stomp. Plus, like, as soon as Eggy snaps out of this confusion, then it's gonna kill this thing with stomp. Stomp! Oh god, it keeps using detect and stuff. It just did two in a row! It's not even... Okay, there we go. If we got three detects in a row, I would have been very upset. Alright, one more. Finish off. Oh boy, what is this gonna do? Not very much. Alright, cool! Fantastic. Corsola! You are Water Rock. I'm just going to use Confusion. Yes! Excellent. Oh, you harden, but it will make no difference against my psychic assaults on your little brain. Corsola's kind of adorable, though. Reminds me of, like, Chansey. Just in the face, you know? It's like if someone tried to make a Chansey statue, but really screwed it up. Grass. 21. Might as well give Chuck a chance. He's higher level now. Oh, you're ingraining.
You ingrain.
Like Xander's crawling around somewhere and I've lost sight of him. Ember. Ah, one more of those ought to do it. Not very effective. There he is. Ember! There we go. Sweet. Feed it Picnicker Sophia. 420, yeah. Yeah, buddy. Alright. 23, 6, da-da. Feed it there.
Oh, he's over on my shelf. That's what he's doing.
Alright, fine. Let's see if I can... Ah, crap. It is to the up, it looks like. That's where I am? Yeah, that's where I am. I'm glad I looked up this map, because this would have taken forever if I hadn't. Maiden. It's curling. Alright. Take it down! That's gonna tank these hits pretty good, fittingly enough. Battle of the tanks! Oh god. Maybe Battle of the Tanks is not a good idea. Maybe I should switch to a better attacker. Maybe this is a job for Grasskiller. I think I want to rename Grasskiller just Killer. Because it kills more than just grass. You know, I like to think he's grown beyond that. Alright, rolling kick. Oh, God. Ah, that didn't do too much. Oh, with a flinch, though. Dang it all. Oh, you dirty cow. Oh, boy. Okay. There we go. One more of those ought to do it. Don't flinch. Yes, there we go. Okay, good. Grand. Wonderful. Finally. Stupid cow monster. Whew! That was utterly ridiculous. Geodude, I can handle this. First I'm going to do a bit of healing, though. Top him up a little bit in the middle of battle. Stop to have a little drinky. Oh, magnitude. He's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine! There we go. You're done, dude. Alright, one more. Flaffy! I might as well just kick you too. I'll probably get paralyzed or something, but... Oh no, I didn't. Excellent. Attack fail. That's fine, you're almost done. I'll just quick attack and finish it off. Alright, cool. I'll give Killer here another potion to top him off. I think we can change his nickname once we get to Lavender Town, can't we? I believe so. 'Twas the way it was in Red and Blue, at least. And, top up Eggy a little bit here, too. Missed about 3 minutes. We're still in the dark damn cave. Oh, god dang it. Oh, boy. Alright, Cubo. So, Iggy. This is a job for Iggy. I'm kind of having to, like, with the team that I'm have to make, I'm kind of having to switch my mentality a little bit. Because normally the way I play Pokemon is always to send in whatever's going to hit it the hardest. Like, always go with, you know, DPS, max damage, like, whatever I can do in that regard. But the way my team is shaken out here, most of the time, I'm sending out whatever is going to take the least amount of damage and still be able to hit it reasonably hard. Which is working out for me. Especially since, you know, obviously, in order to do this, I need to keep everyone alive. Also, that clutch confusion, that was so good. I love Blastoise. Blastoise is such a great design. Definitely one of my favorites. My favorite Pokemon, like, changes constantly. Like, Blastoise is definitely, definitely a thing. Might want to look at team-type weakness, too. Yes, that is definitely a concern. But, then that is definitely a matter of, that's a matter of team construction, and not so much the battle-by-battle. Want to play DS games? Can't find either of your two DS cases? Oh, that sucks. Well, I hope they turn up. This thing might shoot an ice attack, so I'm going to get out of here. And I'm going to use Grass Killer? Lapras is part... Is Lapras pure water, or is it actually part ice? I don't remember. I think it might be just water. So I don't think this is going to be super effective, but it should still hurt. Oh, darn it. I hate confusion. Yeah, I had a fire weakness, but Chuck there is going to help take care of that. Please hit. Yes. Oh, it was part ice. Excellent. Yeah, Breloom to cover your water weaknesses. Yeah, I'm going to switch out... Breloom for someone else, though. We do have Egg, and Iggy for that as well. Like, that's the kind of thing I was talking about. It's like, when it comes to water types, I'm not sending out anyone to hit water really hard. I'm sending out, like, Iggy to tank water hits and then just hit with confusion. Alright, so I think we're in the last room now. Show up in there. Yeah, that's how it always happens, Kat. Like, you'll find stuff as soon as you're not actually looking for it. That is the way it always goes. Alright, so if I go down and left and then down again, I should be out of here. Oh, good, it's a love disc. The best Pokemon in the whole game. Hey, Zant's back. No. No, Zant. No. He keeps wanting to walk up, like, behind the computer and step on stuff, but I keep telling him no. Also, kudos to Zant for being a cat that actually listens when I say no. You know. It's not like I can, you know, command him what to do or where to go, but if I yell no at him, he usually stops whatever he's about to do, so. You know. He's, for a cat, he's reasonably obedient. Okay, speaking of water types, Eggy hit this thing with a confusion attack. Bloop. Yeah, that'll do, like, no damage. See? Yes, my team is becoming very oriented around tanking hits and then just hitting with reasonable damage. By necessity, but it's working out for me. Zant? No. 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 Get back. Get back. I was just telling everyone that you're being good, and now you're like, no, I want to go back there. Well, I said no. What are you doing? That's my tape measure. Why do you want that? Alright. Where was I to? I'm... down and left. I need to go. There's a trainer. You have Pokemon. Let's start. What are you doing? What is you doing? What is you doing?
Are you being a little pain in the butt? You being a little pain in the booty? You showing everyone on stream your ass?
Stop showing everyone your ass. We're gonna get banned from Twitch. Alright,
What did you- Stop trying to get back there! I swear to God!
Let's hit this thing with a kick.
It's long and springy!
It sure is. Alright, roll and kick. I'm almost out of those, but we're almost out of the cave, so it's all good. Void of the flame body, which is good. Killer is leveling up. Alright, Skarmory. Alright.
Zant, I swear to God! You just let... Alright, come here, you. No!
He's stomping all over everything.
Come here.
I yelled at him and he hopped back out.
Are you gonna... What are you...
If we suddenly go off the air, you'll know why.
Come here, you. Come here. Now, you little weasel. Ah! Ugh.
All right. Well, he's out of the sensitive area.
I hope you're proud of yourself.
You certainly seem to be. Anyway, back to the other problem at hand. Fire. Feeling a mite peckish. Hit this thing with fire. Oh, Chuck is gonna be so damn good when he gets flamethrower. Oh, and I hit it with the burn. Excellent. So good. After the stream is finished, I'll probably do a bit of grinding to get everyone up to, like, level... I don't know. Get them all even, at least. Kakuna, this is another job for fire. Who's the next gym leader that we're going to go to? Probably Erica? Is that the next one? The order around this part gets a little fuzzy because you can kind of do it at a sequence if you want. But I think Erica is the next logical gym leader. Yeah. I could, after the stream, try to grind everyone up to... I was going to say 34 to get Charizard Flamethrower, but that'd be a little... I don't know. I don't know if that would be too much. At the very least, you know what? I'll probably want him to have Flamethrower before we go and fight Air. Actually, you know what? I'm in my old school mentality. Just thinking of grass types, because it was lost on me for a moment that we're in a randomizer. But the point still stands that Chuck will kick a lot of ass once he gets Flamethrower. So, you know, the point is still there. First left rock tunnel into Lavender, your team with level 31. Yeah, good point. Yeah, probably around 30-ish. I don't know. We'll see what I want to do. I might say that I'll grind everyone up to 30 and then get bored or get busy at some point after, but I'll probably at least do a little bit of grinding. Need to keep going south. At the very least, because like I said, I'm replacing someone on the team. I'm going to take out Bravely. I'm going to put someone else in. So whatever I do, I'll probably try to at least get everyone to around an even keel. So that'll be all. They're not far off from each other now. Either way. Level 40 is how far you can go before you stop obeying. Yeah. Well, I just don't want to be, like, completely overpowered. But, I mean, like, I'm not... Like, based on how I'm doing in here, I'm not behind in level, you know. Grinding is not something that's like, oh no, I need to grind. It's more so just getting everyone on an even playing field. Yeah, no, nobody seems to be underleveled at this point. Maybe Chuck. Like, but, you know, he's quickly catching up with everyone else. Ah, balls. Almost out. Almost frickin' out. Dunspur. Sorry, you're just a stupid normal type. Zane's still back there. So let's see. Good job for Killer. He's got the Intimidate. Oh, with the glare. Paraflinch boy. That sounds annoying. I don't like that. Ugh. Oh boy. Okay. I'm at a rolling kick, so I'm gonna just revenge him, whatever. I guess I could have just quick attacked, but either way, same result. Chuck's at 25. Chuck is caught up, I would say. Slacking. Revenge! Dunsparce can actually be annoying if you don't get rid of it. Yeah, I'm sure. Oh, with the stupid paralysis. All right. You know what? I'm getting rid of it. Paralyze heal. Get rid of that. Don't want it. You're loafing about. Well, now I'm going to use revenge on you. Feint attack. Very little damage. But your little poke will power up my revenge. And Shaboozy! I'm so good at Pokemon. I'm not the best. I'm pretty okay. I'm better at Pokemon than I am with most games. Now I need to go out, might miss the end of the stream. Oh, no worries, Fish. Thanks for dropping by. Let's just revenge this thing as well. Oh! Should have saw that coming. All right. I'll just do a couple of quick attacks. Boop. I wish that did more damage. Looking forward to maybe battling you in Sword and Shield if I get them. Ooh, good call. Quick attack! Ha! Oh, it's defending up. Attack! Alright, this is becoming a nuisance. Do I have something else I can do with this thing? Actually, let's do Eggy and just hit it with a Psychic Attack. Because those defense curls won't mean a damn thing. He's getting all defensive. Yeah, well, now I'm going to attack your brain with my immense psychic powers. From this coconut tree with legs. Fantastic. Take that, Dana. Alright, my instinct is to rush forward and get the heck out of here, but let me top everyone up first. Throw some potions around. Because there are a couple more trainers. There's one I can avoid before getting to the Pokemon Center, but I'll just fight him on the way. It's fine. Get everyone topped up here. Buy more potions when I get out. I was sure to stock up because I knew this would be a freaking journey. Almost out. There! Did you find the rock slide guy? I did not. I'm fine with it. Feeling a bit faint. Haven't hiked in some time. Picnicker Carol would like to battle. Gulpin. Alright, poison type. So... I don't have a ground move yet. Yeah, Iron Maiden. Aha! Now, takedown. Ah, damn it.
Oh, I don't know. Ooh, something's happening.
Your special defense rose. Well, that means nothing against this takedown. There we go. Ah, you barely survived.
Oh, bugger.
Alright, aerial ace to finish it off. Done. Levels are going up. Coughing. Dang it. I don't really need to use a healing item. I can just wait for her to wake up because coughing's really not going to do anything to her. Come on. Wake up, baby. Come on, Iron Maiden. Wake up. Up and at 'em. Up and at them. Okay, come on. Up and at him! There we go. Take it down. Tackle it into the dirt. Finish off the aerial ace. Should do it right. Yeah, there we go. I like aerial ace when they're low on health because it's a guaranteed finisher. $420, dude. Alright, yeah, Chuck is officially caught up. Armafint is the weakest again. Yeah, so I'm thinking post-stream it won't be so much grinding as it is just getting everyone to, let's say, 28. Alright, Horn Attack. We'll see if Armafint can handle this guy. Oh, he liked it. He wants another one.
Thank you, sir. May I have another?
Xant is back on the bed over there. Ponyta! Oh, how about another Horn Attack? Ah, oh, my attack fell. That's not good. Still not too terrible. Ah, with the flinch, though. Ah, the encore ended. Alright, finish it with a horn attack? Probably. Barely. Okay, cut! Just finish it off with a weak move. Cut! Alrighty. Alright, got some more money! And yeah, there's another dude to fight over here. Oh, I was gonna sneak around him, but he turned around. I remember in Gen 1, he just faces that direction so you can go around him. Still think Xant needs a collar cam. Oh yeah, I don't know about that. He'd just be running around the apartment. See my whole place. And I'd actually need to clean up more before stream and not just the area immediately in front of the camera. Nah, it's not that bad. Alright, this is an electric type, so this should be no problem. Minin. There we go. Beautiful. Yeah, everyone's pretty much on even keel already, so it's all working out for me. Fury attack. 2 to 5 times, Horn Attack is 65. Nah, Horn Attack is better than Fury Attack, nuts to that. Yeah, give her to Fury Attack. Don't want it, don't need it. Alright, Vibrava! Or You're like a weird ground dragon thing. Oh boy. Take down. Yes. Iron Maiden is definitely one of the MVPs, I think. Loving her. Lavender Town, my favorite place. Love the music here. So creepy. Alright, so, actually, before we do anything, I want to talk to you. Yeah, because I want you to rate Killer's nickname. Because I want him to just be... He's grown beyond his simple roots. And now he prefers to just be called Killer. We don't even remember the old Chikorita, the Graciosaur, that he murdered upon us meeting. That's all good. Alright, so. Move Pokemon. So. Lady Punchy has served us well, and now it's time for her to rest. Maybe not forever, she might be called back into duty at some point. But for now, she can stay in the box. Question is, what do we have? Oh! We do have Pamela Ivy here. She's really low level, but we could grind her up. Baltoy. Well, we've got Magikarp, who is a Baltoy. Mrs. Meme. Got Murthy. Greg. We've got Arok. Lady Punchy, of course. Sock. Flowey. Karamek. And Dazzle. We got a lot of normal types, which is not really what I'm looking for. Like, Armafent is ground, which is good, so we got some fire power. Iron Maiden is staying on there for sure. Egg Egg and Eggy is really good. We got fighting here. Pamela Ivy. Hey, Fish, welcome back. Pamela seems like the best one to go with, honestly. Because we're taking... Like, the main reason I'm taking Lady Punchy off the team is because... She was filling in a... Early on, she filled in a grass fighting role. Did both. As she levels up, it becomes more apparent that she's meant for fighting. But we already have a fighting type on the team with Killer. So we don't need her to fill the fighting role. But now we're down a grass type. We do have Egg, Egg, and Eggy on the team as a grass type. But they don't have any grass moves. They're mostly there to fill the psychic role. So Ivy, it seems like the obvious choice to go on the team now. So I think that's what I'm going to do. Out of the ones I've got, Ivy is definitely the one to go on. To put her up front. Yeah, so what's everyone's levels? Like 26, 27. Yeah, so I'd say before... The end, before the next stream, if, you know, even if I don't do anyone else, I'll at least have Ivy up on par with everybody, so we don't have to spend a whole lot of time grinding her up. Alright, but now, alright, well, let's heal up, let's replenish some of our items, then we need to figure out where we're gonna go next. So we're here in Lavender Town. Got the Pokemon Tower, which we can't do yet, because we need... The Erica's Gym is kind of the next place to go. Yeah, because we can go down here. Oh, this is a new route, too. Route 12. Okay, so we can go down to Route 12. We can fight some trainers down here. Make our way to where the Snorlax is. Yeah, there's plenty of places to go now. This is where the game, like, honestly, this is kind of where the game opens up a little bit, and you're able to, you know, it's not full open world, but you've got some choices. So I'm thinking, like, what we'll do is we can go down here, take on some trainers, we can catch a new Pokemon, which we'll do now before the end of the stream, and after we do with this stuff down here, we can make our way west to whatever the name of the city that with Erica is in it. That one there, we can do her gym, and then, you know, start doing the quests that we need to get a Pokemon Tower and, like, Team Rocket's HQ and all of that stuff. We're in this, like, that whole big chunk in the middle of the game. Okay. So first things first is we need to restock our items. Actually, catch Tumon? Ooh, oh yes, I can. We'll see how much time we've got, though, because we're only a few minutes away from the end of the stream. Maybe we'll end off by doing that. There's another route next to Lavender. There certainly is. Maybe we'll do both of that then. Great Ball. Okay, so this place doesn't sell regular Pokeballs. I don't have any Great Balls. 10 is 6,000. I got a lot of money, so let me get 20. Yeah. Okay. Super Potions. I've got 12. So let me get 3 more of those. Revives, obviously, I don't need. Antidotes. I guess I don't really need any more of those. 14. There's not really any more long caves for a while. Paralyze Heal. I've got 4 of those. I'll get 1 more. Burn Heal. I've got 4. I'll get 1 more of those. Ice Heal. I don't think I have... Oh, I've got 5 of those. That's fine. Super Repel. I've got some regular repels that I didn't use, so that's probably fine. Alright, so, yeah, for... Yeah, we're only a couple of minutes left in the stream, so we'll end off by catching a new Pokemon. And then next time, we'll head down this way, and then we'll go west, and then we'll catch another new Pokemon then. So right now, so this will be our last catch for the day. Oh, use an old rod, and this could be anything. That's the advantage of the randomizer, is that we don't need to get any other rods. Oh, it's an Arbok. That's pretty good. It's only level 5, too. Oh, yes, obviously, because of the whole, Arbifent. Switch. Shift. Yes. All right. So I don't really have anything to hit this with a status anymore, do I? That's the disadvantage. Although Ivy will fill that role. Yeah. It'll be easier to catch next stream anyway, because by then Ivy will be leveled up enough that she'll be able to help catch stuff. So, let's just huck a ball at it. It's only level 5. Lower level stuff is easier to catch, so. Ah, oh, dang it. I could throw out Ivy, though, and... Probably shouldn't have switched out. Sweet scent, poison powder, absorb. Wouldn't really do anything to him anyway. I would have had to switch out either way. Let's throw one of those Great Balls and see how it does. Ah, dang it. That was really close. I was hoping that'd do it. What are we gonna name this guy anyway? Or this lady, I should say. Oh, I have an idea if no one else has one. If we can get it. Ah, dang it. Medusa? I think I like mine better. But I'm still all ears. Alright. Might end up freaking killing this thing, though. Yeah, I can't hit it with anything. Yeah, no, I've got an idea for it. I'm thinking, since it is a lady, and it is a cobra, Baroness. I think I like Baroness. There we go. Got her. The pattern on its belly appears to be a frightening face. Weak foes will flee just at the sight of the pattern. Alright, excellent. Nickname, yes indeed. Baron. I love me reference to old 80s cartoons. Alright, so that'll do it. So now, we'll heal up again. Not that I really need to. But yeah, we'll be playing this again next week. So by then, I'll have Pamela leveled up. And we'll be ready to continue our Pokemon journey. In the meantime, I'll be streaming on... I believe on Wednesday again, I'll be streaming more Super Dragon Ball Heroes. I think... the week after, so not the next stream, but like the stream on the week after that in the weekday, I'll be streaming on Thursday instead of Wednesday. It's not up yet, but later tonight you'll see the schedule on the events tab anyway, and you can pay attention to both Twitter or Discord. Either one will have updates there. There will be a new video over on the YouTube channel, if not tomorrow, then in the next couple of days. So make sure you're subscribed over there. As I said, follow me on Twitter for art updates and all kinds of good stuff. We are going to go ahead and raid Cat for the Win, who is playing Breath of the Wild. So we're going to pop over and say hello to her. If you don't mind sticking around for the raid, that would be much appreciated. So thank you guys once again so much for joining me. And until next time, true believers, Excelsior!